Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about a company called Shapeways. It's a 3D printing service company. I'm going to share what are the services provided by Shapeways company and what are the APIs they are providing for any application integration. Let's see some details. First of all, what is Shapeways is all about? As I said, it's a 3D printing service company. So far, worldwide they have produced 20 million parts using 10 different technologies and 90 different materials, and they have delivered all these products to 160 countries. These numbers are really huge and surprising. At a high level, how Shapeway works. For example, you want a product and you have prepared the 3D model, so you can upload as a customer the 3D model to this application. And once the 3D model is uploaded, and you can choose the material that you want to create this product. And once the material has been chosen, the company will create the 3D model and post-process your product. Once the product is ready, it will be delivered to your address. So this is at a high level process. Now let's see different types of materials used by Shapeways for printing the product. In this page, you can see different types of materials available for the company. Now let's see the APIs provided by Shapeways. Yes, it's possible to integrate with Shapeways. For example, you can upload a model using an API. You can get the model information. You can get the material information. You can also place an order. When I say place an order, you can choose a model and you can place an order so that Shapeways can create or print the 3D model and send it to your address. So these are the APIs that are available in Shapeways so that a business can integrate. Let's see more details about it. To give you an example, say you have an e-commerce website and you want to integrate with Shapeways, it is possible using Shapeways APIs. Now let's see at a high level, how can we integrate with Shapeways API. Say for example, I have a company where we sell tools, different types of manufacturing tools. So the customers can come to our website and choose a tool, and from our inventory we will be delivering to the customer. And in some cases we don't have some tools in our inventory, but we can get it printed using Shapeways company. In that case, whenever the customer choose such tool, what will happen is, like, behind the scene we'll be making an API call to Shapeways, say upload the model or get model or placing an order for a particular tool or get the material information. So these are the different types of APIs available. So we are going to make an API call saying that, could you please create this particular tool? And once getting this request, Shapeways will print a 3D tool, and then once the printing is done, they will deliver to the address. This is how my company can integrate with Shapeways to help to grow the business. Let's see these API details now. Let's see different types of APIs. Uploading a model. So this is a API URL, and this is how it looks like, and the response. And the next one is placing orders. You can see this is the API design. Request and response, this is how it looks like. Let's see the next API, which is get materials information. So this is how the request and response looks like. Finally, let's see the technology stack used to build this product. Looks like they're using Java and frameworks like Spring and Play, and the cloud platforms like AWS, Azure, GCP are used, HTML, CSS, JavaScript and Python. These are the technologies I could see to build this product. I've shared very basic information about Shapeways company. Hope this small information is helpful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to InterviewDOT channel. Thank you.